Welcome to Argus, where the Yank government dabbles with heroes in tights and arcane forces better left alone. Steve Trevor's the big dog round here. He's got a not at all pretentiously named Black Room. They keep all kinds of trinkets there that may help us take on the flying Tagliatelle monster in the sky. These Argus agents have been right. Can't be good. Look sharp, mate.
Thank you.
powerful arcanum on Earth in one convenient place. The Spear of Destiny is ours. I ask the demon, who among men would steal armor and sword of the mighty Etrigan? Come, reclaim your mail. Destroy these thieves. Make them wait.
Etrigan comes, summoned and bound, to recover his armor. The faith.
Destiny. He could break the world even without that rip in the sky. Steve-o, any chance I could check out some mojo from your lending library?
I'll tell you what, John. We've been looking for the Mark of Cain and Book of Lilith recently. You help Argus recover them, we'll talk. They're in a village near Markovia, but intel suggests they're well defended by vampires. I'll scramble a helo to drop us near the village.
And their kin have a thing against fire and light.
Thank you.
mark of the resistance.
Your actions nurture envy, helping it grow like a deadly vine. Continue, and your cult may yet earn a place among the lords of chaos.
Damn! She took the mark of Cain with her!
Intruders! Master, aid your faithful servant!
You dare enter my home. Your blood will fuel me as my shadows blanket the world.
Thank you.
once we took down this so-called Order of Eternal Night.
Oi! I've got the Book of Lilith!
Well, that's something. Take it, Constantine. I'll get you the rest of the crime Bible. The Book of Lilith is just an excerpt after all. I'll expect them back as soon as that rift over Gotham closes.
Of course, Steve-O. You know me.
That's what worries me.